Tools of taxonomy. Taxonomic publication. No study in science is completed until it is made available to other scientists. The best way to make wide circulation through publication. In taxonomy, publication may be in the form of books, pamphlets, journals, articles, symposium, chapters, catalog, checklists, etc. Types of taxonomic publication. Publication of new taxa. These are ordinary descriptive papers of new subspecies, species and genera. Synopsis and reviews. These include brief summaries of current taxonomic knowledge of a group. Taxonomic revision. These summarize and evaluate previous taxonomic works of a group, incorporating new information. Monograph. These are the most complete systematic publication involving full systematic treatment of all species, subspecies, and taxonomic units. Faunal studies. These are detailed studies of the fauna of a single region. Atlases. This shows comparative characters of animals in the pictures forms. Catalogs. A catalog is mainly an index to taxa arranged in a such a way as to give a vivid picture of references for both zoological and nomenclatural purposes. Checklist is an abbreviated synopsis and presents a list of names. Field guide, some works are prepared by the taxonomist for the non-taxonomist to help to identify the common animals and plants in the field. Manuals, the manuals are also published in simple language including key characters of common species. Handbooks. The term handbook is used either for field guides, manuals, or occasionally comprehensive volumes of on a group of animals of relatively complete taxonomic treatment. Treatise. Handbooks are also sometimes named as treatise. Preparation of taxonomic publication. In taxonomy, oldest work are considered valuable even today and universally consulted. The name and description known since Linnaeus in 1758 are still of same values as they were at that time. Taxonomic publication has some basic requirements which must be followed by all the taxonomies. These are as follows. Description, keys, classification, synonyms, bibliography, nomenclature part and illustration. Taxonomic paper. Generally, the body of taxonomic paper will be include the following: title, name of the author, abstract, text, that means main description, remarks or diagnosis, acknowledgement, references, bibliography or literature. Faunal and floral work. It mainly consists of detailed studies of fauna or flora of a particular area or region. It may include information on geographical distribution. It also contains quantitative data and ecological comments. The fauna or flora may cover the all organisms of an area or of any major group, worked out only by experienced specialists. Field guide. Some works are prepared by the taxonomist for the non-taxonomist to help them identify the common animal or plants in the field. These include clear-cut and easily understood key characters. Manuals. The manuals are also published in simple language including key characters for common species of plants and animals. These are meant for students or layman who can easily identify the animals. Here important key characters are provided and amply illustrated. Sometimes these may be published as comprehensive work. Handbook. The term handbook is sometimes used for field identification guide, but nowadays more commonly for comprehensive work on group of animals. Relatively complete taxonomic treatment, particularly emphasized on their biology and distribution. Catalogs. A catalog is mainly an index to taxa arranged in such a way to give a vivid picture of refer for both zoological and botanical nomenclature purpose. Catalog contain following information: the original description references, later references, synonyms with references, range, type, locality, and type of the genus. A taxa is usually listed alphabetically. The merits of catalog depends upon the completeness, and so its preparation is a very tedious task. Useful to know how many species or genera are reported from an area. Checklist is an abbreviated synopsis. It consists of only a valid names and synonyms with years of publication and book, broad indication of geographical distribution. It provides a skeleton classification of a group and serves as a convenient source for the naming of specimen and arrangement of collection. These are the references. Thank you.